finally tonight, the story of how an early retirement led one man to a new career in doing good. Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
If there were a bike repair shop in heaven, I'd imagine the angel working inside to be like Mike Effort.
I got to tighten down the kickstand a little bit on this one.
For Mike, a bike is more than gears and wheels.
To me, it's a way to freedom.
His path to this repair room at the North Shore Alliance Church in North Fort Myers began 2 decades ago in Illinois.
I was forced to retire at the age of 55 from my job. I was in the printing industry. I was a plate maker.
Mike then prayed for a new opportunity.
So I prayed, did my prayer, and now I'm going to read the newspaper. And I get to the want ads, and there's a section, volunteers needed. And one of them was the homeless shelter.
He answered the ad, but quickly saw a problem.
I'm not helping these people get out of here. I'm helping them stay here. I want to help them get out.
And that's what led to the start of his nonprofit, Mike's Bikes. Mike's mission is to fix up old bikes and give them to the homeless.
What do you think it was within you that propelled you to do something like this?
Just love for life. Be a light in the darkness, more or less. You know, that's what I was hoping to do.
And he has. During 10 years in Illinois, Mike gave away 500 bikes. In just 1 year in Florida, he's already donated 100.
To anybody who's stealing bikes, if you're watching, stop. Just come here. I'll give you one.
Anyone gets one. No questions asked.
Oh, it's the greatest feeling in the world. It is. It's just like, this is what I came here to do. And when somebody says, oh, thank you, this means so much to me, just that alone fills my heart with joy and happiness, and it keeps me going.
Not bad for a guy who retired and found a whole new career here.
When you receive something good, you should give something back.
In North Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
If you'd like to donate to a bike to Mike's Bikes, we have his contact information on the NBC2 app under News Links. Mike will pick up your used bike at no charge. I like what he said about being a light in the darkness.
Well, you know, he had the same thing that our kid yesterday said. There's just no other feeling like giving someone something, helping out. It's like...
Cheers to Mike. It's water, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, got dinner coming up, but I guess a little bit. Hey, it's going to be really...